people that wear pajamas in public. There's only a few different demographics of people that wear pajamas in public. Number one, you go to a methadone clinic every morning. Number two, you only bathe every 3 days, and that's only when your mother yells at you to finally take a shower. And number three, you're severely depressed and you've given up on life. That's it. That's the only kinds of people. And if you bring your children in public in their pajamas, all three of those apply directly to you too. The only reason you should have your kid in pajamas in public is if there's an emergency and you need to go to the store at 2 o'clock in the morning. Other than that, if you're toting around your kids in their pajamas, you, my friend, are nothing but pure, unadulterated trash.